Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I've known Al all of my life. I was 9 when he left England, when he was 16. So I can say I've known him longer than anyone here. And he's always been into making things. When we were kids, we used to do all the things. He was making aeroplanes. We joined up bikes. Did you remember that? Yeah. And we used to ride him out on the street. But it's good to see him happy again. So I'd like everyone here to raise their glasses for Al and Joanne. Wishing them all the best.
Cheers!
Didn't say.
No. No.